everyone. It's been so long. How are you? How are we feeling? I put out a couple of stories in the last week or so about... You guys are so far away, I don't like it. About what artists you guys wanted to hear, because I was doing an artist-themed situation this live. And you guys chose Billie Eilish, which is great. I'm excited. I'm not used to singing Billie Eilish, so this is going to be quite a challenge for me. But there was literally like maybe 20 or 30 votes difference between Billie Eilish and Adele. So I'm thinking I'll have to do half-half. That's what I'm feeling. That's what I've been feeling. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to start off with some Billie Eilish tracks to just, you know, warm up, get used to it, be soft, get in the mood. I don't have any candles today, but I do have tea. So let's do this. I'm also hoping to put this video on YouTube eventually, once I save it and do all that fun stuff. So yeah, let's get it going. I get super nervous singing Billie Eilish, so I'm not like super confident with it, and I'm actually kind of like already breathless for some reason. Nerves? Yeah, probably. Yeah, cool. Let's go. Let's do this. I've got, once again, I'm using YouTube backing tracks, so you're gonna hear some ads. But you know, we'll get through it. We'll absolutely get through it.
But nothing else.
That was my first track. It's just a warm up. Don't worry, I'm getting used to it. I'm really actually not used to singing Billy, and it's difficult for me because me as a singer, I feel like the tracks I sing are quite belty and quite loud with attitude. So the amount of control that this artist has is so different to the type of control that I'm used to. So it's quite a challenge for me, but I'm really glad that you guys are pushing me. So thank you. I'm gonna sing,
I told you I didn't wanna play netball.
I don't wanna be you anymore. And that's by Billy as well. I'm just letting the Kim Kardashian ad play out. Obviously before lockdown, and it was so much fun. I don't know, sometimes I would cry singing it, and that's quite pathetic, but whatever. Please don't be an ad. Give me a second. But yeah, I'm so excited to see you guys. I miss you. Maddie and Kathleen are here. Hey guys. How are you going? Oh, it started. Also, I tried to learn this on guitar and it's so hard. Well, the first bit is fine, but the climb up is... Ooh. It's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Crying isn't like you. What the hell did I? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes. Oh, thank you so much. I much prefer singing without busking. I feel really weird singing in a room to a phone. I wish I could see all of you in front of me. I can't wait to tour. If that happens, when that happens, manifest it, manifest it. I'm so excited for when Melbourne gets its act together and we get some stuff happening. Because then I can perform again.
Tonight!
And I don't have to sing in a room. I love it, but you guys know what I mean. I'm gonna sing one more Billy song. And then I'm gonna jump on over to Adele. So I'm thinking I might have to change my environment for Adele because it's a little bit more like powerful. And I don't think this room can handle it. So I'll sing this song here and then I might have to think about moving you guys around. I don't know. Okay, let's get into it. Let's get into it.
Thanks, mate. I might not be right for this band.
I'm not sure if I did it in this key. That's okay, we'll find out. We'll find out. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried. Nobody even saw them standing right there and kind of thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up I see you and me. And you say, as long as I tried to scream, but my hair was underwater. It called me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare. It felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago. Everybody wants something from me now, and I don't wanna let them down. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up I see you and me. And you say, as long as I it all, then I'd wait again. Billie Eilish, tick, done. My biggest fear, out of the way. I was really hoping that you guys wouldn't choose Billie Eilish. Nothing against the artist, but damn, I really struggle. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I really struggle. I'm not used to singing like her, and it's difficult, but I'm glad I did it. And you guys pushed me, and I appreciate it, so thank you. I can't wait to save this and then read all the comments. Because I've missed out. All right. I'm going to switch to some Adele. I'm going to do maybe 3 or 4 songs of Adele. And we'll see. All right. Adele karaoke. Everybody loves the things you do. I'm the way you talk, the way you move. Everybody here is watching you. Don't you remember the reason you left me before? Baby, please remember, and me you want some more. Gave us space so you could breathe. Kept my distance so you could be free. Yeah, let's do that one. Let's do that one. Except I've got to move you guys around because there's no way that I'm singing this close to you. All right, where am I going to put you? Does this look good? Not me, obviously, but like, if I went over there, would that be okay? I think so. It's gonna have to be. Yeah, then I can. Okay, cool. That's alright, bye. Oh my god, there's more Kim Kardashian ads. I'm not sure if you guys get them, but they're like the Uber Eats one with Kath and Kim. Not Kath and Kim. Where's my volume? For some reason, I just completely skipped that song. Here we go. Oh, this is such a nice song. I love it.
Please remember.
do, the less I know. I know I have a fickle heart and a bitterness and a wandering eye and a heaviness in my head. Don't you remember? Don't you remember? That was Don't You Remember by Adele. And it's all right. Do you guys want to hear Someone Like You? Because I think that's quite a popular one that we could work with. Also, I have a pimpy here. All right, let's see what else we've got. Darling, pardon me. You know these tracks, like Adele songs, like Someone Like You and Rolling in the Deep, they came out 8 years ago. 8 years ago. Isn't that insane? I find that crazy. Oh my God, there's so many ads. I'm so sorry. Also, my mum would actually get so mad at me if I didn't mention this. I currently am... I am doing the most to try and make my career worthwhile. So, quick plug, please support me. I have a Patreon. I also have a PayPal link in my bio. I can't busk anymore, so I'm not actually making money like I used to. And unfortunately, I, as an artist, don't have the security of an income and protection against pandemics like COVID. So I am struggling a little bit, but that's all good. It's all Gucci. Any amount helps. I've had a couple of subscribers to my Patreon, which is like $3 a month. Super cheap, super easy. You can literally just set and forget it, but it literally means so much to me. I'm grateful to anyone that is subscribed to my Patreon. I know Emma Dong is. Emma Dong is from Melbourne. She used to come watch me busk all the time, so thank you, Emma. I hope you're watching. Anyway, I'll get back to singing and I hope you guys are having a good time, because I certainly am. Getting nervous, but you know. Again. You guys are very sweet. Christina, I see your comment. I've been trying to learn Hometown, but there's like this one part in it that I can't get yet. And it's not that I can't get it, it's just that I can't remember it or the melody. So I freak out and I muck up the whole song. So I promise you, I see it. I love the song, but mentally I've got to prepare for it. I know you guys are saying Lana Del Rey. I feel you on that. I'm going to... Should I do one more Adele song? I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I do an Adele song or should I do some Lana Del Rey songs? Halsey. Ooh. I don't know. Okay. I'm probably not going to sing Dance Monkey. If you guys want to see a full cover of Dance Monkey, I've put up an audio and a video, a full busking video of me singing Dance Monkey. I've put that on my Patreon. So if you want to see it, you can subscribe for a very easy, affordable price of $3 per month, and you can see it. And then you can just cancel your subscription after you've subscribed. So help me out. Come on, help me out. All right, I'm going to... I think I should do another Adele song. Let's see. What Adele songs? Maybe I should do When We Were Young? What do you think? The Beatles, that's a good one. Adele, all right, I got you. I'm literally ignoring all the comments that say Dance Monkey because I have full versions of that up everywhere and it's been overdone in my humble opinion. I appreciate that you guys love that song. Love YouTube ads. Shut up, you want to sing Dance Monkey. Yes and no. I think you guys can understand where I'm coming from. Okay, I'm doing When We Were Young. This is my mum's favourite song, by the way. I hope you're watching, Mum. This is for you. I love you. Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You made my dreams come true. But if the chains are here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, it reminds me when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were when we were younger. Getting old and real restless. Sorry, Mom, I forgot the words. It's just like a movie, it was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. I swear you moved overseas, that's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie, still sound like a song. And my God, it reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we. days it hasn't gone. I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It's just like a song. My God, it reminds me of when we were young. I'm so sorry for butchering that, Mum. Please don't hate me. Please don't hate me. Okay, so I'm thinking to finish off, I might have to do a Lana Del Rey track and an Amy Winehouse track because they were also really close in votes. So, Lana Del Rey? Should we do a Lana Del Rey? You know what song I was singing the other day from Lana Del Rey? Off to the Races. It's not one of her biggest ones, but I love it. Let's try that one. I'm sorry. I'm the harlot, scarlet, singing in the garden. Kiss me on my open mouth, I'm ready for you. I used to sing this Off to the Races. I sang it in Santa Monica, and you know, I was in, you know, LA, and I felt like such a bougie girl, and it was amazing. I can't, Born to Die, I can't sing all of the song for some reason, but I can quickly do the chorus for you. come take a walk in the wild side. Let's talk. Let me kiss you hard in the pouring rain. Like a girl's insane. Choose your last words. This is the last time. Cause you and I, we were born to die. Probably won't actually ever do a cover of that. I really struggle. It is hard to sing her songs. I agree. She's very talented and her voice is super low. And my register, my lower register is not that strong. So... either is my higher register. I don't know. I used to be a much better singer than I am now. And I'm very confused as to what happened. Maybe I need to go back to singing lessons. Ariel! I just got $20 from Ariel. Thank you so much. Thank you. You're the best. You're the best. I hope you're watching. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Thanks. I just got a pop-up from my PayPal. Thank you very much. That's very lovely. My old man is a bad man, but I can't deny the way he holds my hand and he grabs me, he has me by my heart. He doesn't mind I have a Las Vegas pass, doesn't mind I have a LA crash way about me, loves me, thank you. Swimming pool, glimmering, darling, white bikini off with my red nail polish. Swimming pool, bright blue ripples, you sitting sipping on your black crystal, oh yeah. Light in my life, fire in my loins, be a good baby, do it at one. Light in my life, fire in my loins, give me them gold coins, give me a more after the races, tastes of the party chases, chasing me all over town, cause you know
know the waste it, face it. Time you're gonna erase it. I learned that I won't get out because I'm crazy, baby. I'm sorry that I'm misbehaving. I'm your little harlot, scarlet, singing in the garden. Kiss me on my open mouth, I'm waiting for you. My old man is a tough man, but he got a soul as sweet as blood red gem, and he shows me, he knows me every inch of my tar black soul. He doesn't mind I have a flat, broke down life. In fact, he says he thinks it's what he might like about me. Admires me the way I roll like a rolling stone. Likes to watch me in the classroom, bathroom, shut down mama. Sipping on my red dress, putting on my makeup. Classroom, bathroom, cognac, lilac fumes. Says it feels like heaven to rain. Light of his life, fire his lungs. Keep me forever, tell me you owe me. Fire loads, tell me you owe me. Give me more off to the races, chases of the party chases. Chasing me all over town. Cause you know I'm wasted, facing. Time you're getting raked, I learned that I won't get out. Because I'm crazy, baby. I'm sorry that I'm misbehaving. I'm your little harlot, scarlet. Singing in the garden, kiss me on my open mouth. I'm off to the races, laces. Color on my waist is tight and I'm falling down. I can see your faces, shameless, on your basement. Love you but I'm going down. God, I'm so crazy, baby. I'm sorry that I'm misbehaving. I'm your little harlot, starlet, queen of Coney Island, raising hell all over the town. Sorry about it. My old man is a thief and I'm gonna stay and pray with him till the end. That's good. Trust in the decision of the Lord to watch your grace. Take him when he may, if he may. I'm not afraid to say that I'd die without him. Who else is gonna put up with me this way? I need you up in here, I'll never leave you. There will fall a day I'd be alone without you. You're lying with a gold chain on, cigarette hanging from your lips, I said hi. You never look so beautiful as you do now, my dear. We're off to the races, places, gathered on the gate, it's down and we're going in to Las Vegas, girls pushing Oasis. Honey, it's time to spin. Boy, you're so crazy, baby. I'm sorry that I'm misbehaving. I'm your little harlot, starling, singing in the garden. Kiss me on my open mouth. Off to the races, places, and the wrong ways. It's tight and I'm falling down. I can see his faces, shameless, looking on his basement. Love you, but I'm going down. God, I'm so crazy, baby. I'm sorry that I'm misbehaving.
I need practice though. I'm loving that you guys are sending your flags. Wherever you're from, please send me your flags and comment where you're from because it's so cool to see. Like, majority of you aren't from where I live, and that's crazy. That's absolutely insane. All right, I'm going to do an Amy track and then I'm going to call it quits, my friends. I've been singing for a while. Not really, it hasn't been too long. All right, let's do an Amy Winehouse song.
You should be stronger than me. You've been here 7 years longer than me. Don't you know you're supposed to be the man? A pale in comparison to who you think I am. I always want a target thrill, I don't care. Always have to comfort you when I'm there. But that's what I need you to do. Show my hair.
What Amy song do you want to hear?
thinking, look how hard I stayed in mine. Sorry, I saw someone comment Ariana, now I'm stuck. I wanna be with you all the time. I wanna do that to cry. So picking it up, loving it, picking it up. Meet you downstairs on the bar band hoe. You rolled up sleeves. Valerie. I'm hearing Valerie. I'm seeing Valerie. That is a very popular Amy song. Another Valerie. Guys, if you knew me in high school, you would know that Valerie is a classic. I used to sing at, this is so embarrassing. I used to sing at the talent shows, and my people that I went to school with would like essentially bully me into doing it. And like it was passed off as peer encouragement. And I don't think I ever had the confidence to be a performer. And so I kind of just was really embarrassed, stood in the middle of the stage with a microphone and sang, and I never won a competition. I never won a talent quest. And maybe I did. I don't know. But Valerie, the song Valerie, is quite traumatic for me. But I'll sing it anyway. Kind of. I don't know. Are you sure you guys want to hear Valerie, or do you want to hear another one? I put pink eyeshadow on today and I feel like a doll. Sorry, that's probably offensive to somebody. Valerie? Do we think? Maybe we should do Valerie. The Saudis want to import me to Saudi Arabia. I mean, hey, if you're going to get me across the world without me having to pay for flights, I'm more than happy to do that. As long as it's not inhumane conditions, I'm happy. If you want to somehow smuggle me across the world, go for it. I would love that. Thank you. You guys are so nice. I've missed you. I've missed you all very much. I care of videos and dongas that we can go, and this regret I died accustomed to. Da 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 da. I'm not quite familiar with the flags. I need to study that. Really do. Come on. What song am I singing? Me and Mr. Jones? It's on TikTok. I'll do that one. Me and Mr. Jones, what kind of fuckery is this? You made me miss the slick reggae. When I never did. Can't believe you play me out like this. Got a face, guess less. Tired of one of them girls I missed. Oh, goodness, I cannot decide. I'm freaking out. I know this is just not fun for you guys. Stop busking here in Brazil because of you, Sophie. I love that you guys have sneakily found out my name. It's probably because I posted a photo of me with my name on it, but that's fine. It's fine. I don't mind what you call me. Professionally, like in the field, I should probably be known as Anoxia. But like you and me, us guys, call me Soph. It's all right. We're family now. We've been through a lot together. We've been through a pandemic together. You guys have supported me through a pandemic. So, I'm Soph. It's fine. It's not a problem. All right. Oh, bugger. I'm just gonna start one.
I told you I didn't want to play netball.
Until someone ruptures your spleen, I don't want to hear about it, Kim. New Huggies Ultimate Nappies. Our driest, softest, most breathable nappies and our best care for skin.
Hello, everybody. Downstairs in the bar and her, your rolled up sleeves and your scruffy shade. You say, why did you do with him today? You snuff me out like I was decorate. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hand me your Stella and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you tear me down like Roger Moore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know I'm no good. Upstairs in bed with my ex-boy. He's in a place, but I can't get joy. Thinking of you in the final throes. This is where my buzzer goes. Run out to meet your chips and fitter. He say where we married, cause you're not bitter. There'll be none of him no more. I cry for you on the kitchen floor. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was double. And you know that I'm no good.
Just wait till you see this.
Jamaica and Spain were like how we were again. I'm in the toil on the sink. Lick your lips as I soak my feet. Then you notice little copper burns. Your stomach dries and my guts turn. You shrunk and it's the worst. Who truly stuck the knife in first? I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told her I was trouble. Yeah, you know I'm no good. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you it was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm no good.
Well, there we go. That was my Amy Winehouse song. I did a Lana Del Rey song. I did Billie Eilish and Adele. Thank you very much for tuning in to my live. And I hope I will see you. I'm not sure if I'll do another one next week, or maybe I'll do it every fortnight. What do you guys think? Anyway, I'm going to post this video. If you were part of the audience, please comment on it. Let me know. Tell me your name. Show me your flag. Let me know your favorite song. I'd love to hear all of your feedback. And yeah, thank you to Ariel for donating to me. It's so appreciated. Anyone that wants to know about how you can help me and help fund my music career, you can check out the link that's in my Instagram bio. I'm not currently with a label, so unfortunately I'm not getting a financial backing. So any
progress or financial gain that I need is from me. So, and you guys, obviously. So if you want to be a part of that, I would greatly appreciate it. But thank you. Thank you everyone so much for tuning in. And I can't wait to get used to singing to you guys again. But yeah, stay safe, do all the right things. And I hope I get to see you.